Over 20% of cyber attacks involving critical infrastructure in the US are against healthcare and public health targets. This is A Week in Security by ESET. Keep listening to find out more. According to the FBI's IC3 2023 report published last week, there were 249 reported attacks against healthcare and public health facilities, all of which fall under the critical infrastructure category. This equates to 20.8%. Now, for context, there are 16 categories of critical infrastructure, signifying that cybercriminals are specifically targeting healthcare as a sector. However, not all healthcare organisations fall into this critical infrastructure category, and some just may not be reporting incidents to the FBI, because according to the US Department of Health and Human Services Office for Civil Rights, known as OCR, there were 725 data breaches reported to OCR in the same period, with a record 133 million records being impermissibly disclosed. The subject of data breaches and cybersecurity was a key topic this week at the annual HIMSS convention in Orlando, the main conference for the healthcare and technology industry. And the topic of cyber incidents is timely due to the recent attack on Change Healthcare, kind of a clearinghouse for health-related insurance claims. Now, Change Healthcare are rumored to have paid $22 million to the ALF-V, if I've got that pronounced correctly, hacking group. That's a big payday, and one of only a few of that magnitude. This payment, if accurate, may cause an issue for the wider healthcare industry. Once one pays, it creates a perception that others in the same industry may also pay. In a bizarre twist, the affiliate involved in the cyber attack, you know, these are the hackers that gained access and identified the sensitive data, seem not to have been paid their share of the $22 million in proceeds, signifying an issue between the hacking groups involved. Alarmingly, the same affiliate also disclosed they'd accessed other third-party networks belonging to partners of Change Healthcare. If this proves to be correct, then there may actually be more demands made by the affiliate on those companies. So we haven't heard the last of this incident, I think. It also demonstrates an alarmingly fast regrouping of that hacking group, ALF-V team, who was subject to an FBI takedown in December. With decryption keys published, sites removed, and within a few months, they're back with a vengeance and receiving a super large payout. For more cybersecurity news, check out welivesecurity.com. Stay safe, stay healthy, and be sure to catch our future videos.